The shooting death of a teenager in Jackson. Jackson police say the 17-year-old Jabrandon Lewis was found dead in the 800 block of Northside Drive. Police say that he was shot and killed just after midnight. There are no suspects.